The March of For Our Lives realized the sand that onto cities across the country Saturday, with millions of Americans and survivors of gun violence taking to the streets to demand common sense gun laws and stricter measures in purchasing firearms. In Washington, D.C., organizers of the march estimated nearly 800,000 people participated in the event throughout the capital. For comparison, that's far more than the size of Donald Trump's crowd at his inauguration. There were only estimated 160,000 people near National Mall that day. Meanwhile, the Women's March reportedly had an estimated 470,000 attendance in D.C. When you have a president that would rather constantly talk about the bellicose Chicago violence rather than send funds and resources, you have gun violence, said 19-year-old Trevon Busley, whose brother was shot and killed on his way to church in 2006. Michelle and I are so inspired by all the young people who made today's marches happen, Obama tweeted Saturday. Keep at it, you're leading us forward. Nothing can stand in the way of millions of voices calling for change.
Thanks for watching, guys. Subscribe our channel for more news videos daily and for what's viral today. Also turn on post notifications and don't miss nothing. A thumbs up really makes me blessed.